Hi, I'm Gurjeet from Jobber. Google Maps is a great tool to measure property size and distance, and it's easy to integrate into Jobber. A client has called and wants their lawn mowed every week. Rather than head out to the property to measure the size of their lawn, we can use Google Maps to gather this information. Head to the property in Jobber and click the map icon. This will open the property in Google Maps. Switch to the satellite view to get a better view of what the property actually looks like. Then we have to choose a start point to measure the distance. Right-click on the starting point, choose a corner of the property. Then select Measure Distance and click on the next corner following the outline of the property. Once you circle back to the starting point, you will have a square footage of the property as well as the distance of the line you have drawn. This can be used to measure distance between items, length of roads or buildings, etc. Now you can select the measurement and copy and paste it into Jobber as a note, custom field, or just as a description on a line item. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, make sure to check out our Help Center and our other videos.